Now to a traffic alert update. City of Jackson leaders have announced the Woodway Drive Bridge is now open to drivers. The bridge was closed back in 2018 due to structural deficiencies, and to keep drivers safe, the construction project cost about $400,000 and was funded by 1% sales tax dollars.